Hello, welcome back to more Hollow Knight. So I actually spoke to a friend of mine about this game. He, apropos of nothing, he just mentioned it. It was really weird. But he has either finished the game or is all but finished the game. I'm not sure, actually. And I didn't mean to press that. I'm going to have switch button problems again. I've been playing a lot of Switch. That's my main console at the moment. But I play this with an Xbox controller, and the kind of confirm and cancel buttons are the wrong way around. So I keep pressing B when I mean to press A, and, well, yeah, A on the Xbox controller. Am I where I want to be? So basically, maybe. He mentioned, yes, going back to my friend, he mentioned that in Crystal Peak, up the top, which I did not get to because I assumed it was just a path over to the rest of the city, that there is another power up there, and that is probably something I'll need, because it lets you traverse long distances, which is, I think, what's going on in these long horizontal rooms here. So I need to go to, I guess, Forgotten Crossroads. Can I don't have a map for this area. I'm not sure I remember the way well enough to actually find my way back from in here. Do I want to risk it? No, let's go the way that we can see. Another long break for me for this game. I know I seem to say that every time I start playing, but I tend to play it in big chunks, so I record like 3 or 4 episodes or more even in a go. And then not touch it for a while, play something else. Not because I don't want to play it, just because I have other games going on. And particularly, like I keep saying, with the Switch, it's new, it's exciting, but it's also so much more convenient than playing on Steam. Like, you just pick it up and press a button and away you go. You can suspend the games, you know, in a suspend state. No idea where I'm going. So I want to go up and then right. We have got a powerful nail, at least. We've got the wall jump. Just reminding myself of the buttons quickly. So, not this one. This one. Yeah, it's just so convenient to just pop the switch on. Oh, I remember this. And away you go. Whereas with Steam, there's so much. Oh, god damn it. It feels like so much more after you get spoiled with the Switch. It feels like so much more work. Even though all you have to do is turn the computer on and launch stuff, there's loading times, there's things to wait for. It's weird how much it's spoiled gaming for me. So, we want to try and go up. No, not this one. We want to go up to the next one. I can't remember what these enemies are like. Can only hit them from the front, if I remember right. Yeah, but they don't really do much, so that's not too bad. Shit. Wasn't expecting that. I am going to be rusty, I apologise in advance. So yeah, the friend of mine, shout out to Jawad if you're watching. You're not watching. He also actually miraculously somehow deciphered a lot more of the story for this game than I ever had. Like, I basically didn't think there was a story. Certainly not one that I could be bothered figuring out. Ooh, interesting. Okay. It's very Dark Souls-esque in that the story is kind of in the environment a lot. It's not spelled out for you. realised I've got like a... Is that a pin? Charm. Notches, charm. Yeah, magic. No idea, but I seem to have like a second spirit well under there. Don't know what that little notch is. Oh yeah, I've got the dream now as well. So I want to keep going up. I guess. I mean, up is all I've got to go on here. Yeah, I haven't bothered sorting out a lot of the story. I'm just kind of enjoying the gameplay. That went well. Ah, so this is kind of the first dead end. I think he mentioned it. Yeah, so you can't get across these gaps. Keep going up. Oh god. But it's something to do with basically there's like an ancient civilization and it's died, gone. And I can't even remember it, to be honest with you. It didn't really interest me that much. Something to do with prophecy and light, darkness, and yeah, wasn't all that concerned. Oh god, those things are really annoying. Alright, we've made it to the bench. This didn't actually take as long as I thought. He says, was that a boss? Interesting. I don't think I've done any of this so far. I'm going to heal and see if that was a boss. I suspect, yes. Yep. Ooh, okay. Stand under the lasers. That comes out a lot quicker than I expected. And it actually reaches further than I expected as well. Wasn't expecting that. Oh man, these fucking... Wow, okay. I was taken by surprise by the speed of a lot of... Oh god, we're all the way back here. Yeah, by the speed of those lasers. I don't know why I kind of expected that they'd come out a bit slower. That boss shouldn't have been as hard as it turned out to be. Like, he only had a couple things going on. And they were very well telegraphed. I don't know, maybe I just wasn't paying enough attention. Okay. very possible slash likely that, yeah, I just wasn't paying attention. Let's go and use this bench so that we don't have quite so far to come back if we die again. I wonder if it's worth looking around here. Go up. Nah. Come down that way, I think. With it. Oh, come on. How is that fair? Oh, God. See if there's anything I can get some health back. Ah, it's just here. Never mind. Let's see if we can quickly try and get some health back off. Off you. So much quicker than I expect. They all are. I barely realise that they're coming in at me and they're firing. Ah, see? God damn it. Okay. Thankfully, I do hit quite hard these days. Alright. Jesus. That was unexpectedly tough. Didn't take a lot of hits, but surprisingly tough. So I opened that. Where does this take me? And another blocked thing. Is this a shortcut now? This is what I mean sometimes about this game not feeling entirely fair. Is that I swear enemies, they wait until you're in these situations where you can't avoid stuff. Like, it's not just they trigger and, you know, if you happen to be there, they go. It really does feel sometimes like they kind of cheating a little bit. They're waiting for you to be in situations where you can't do anything about them. I don't know, maybe it's just my imagination. Oh, my phone ringing. How unprofessional of me. Never had to worry about that before during the recording, because nobody ever calls me normally. Oh, there's so many gates. Now where am I? Do I want to go through here? No. No, I do not. Go up. And keep going up. Oh god. Oh dear. Just as they're literally, they've just hit the ground. Oh god. Oh, that should not have worked. Damn it! How did I end up dashing backwards? Oh, fuck this. Oh, great, I'm stuck. Well, at least we got that bench with the boss. Ah. Jesus Christ. Hooray. Okay, so there's at least... Fuck off. Oh. Okay. Things are slightly less terrible right now. See what I mean? I fucking hate these guys. Look, I know, alright. I just get salty about this stuff because I'm actually not that good at the game. It's fine. I haven't put that much effort into it. Well, that was easy. And there goes my phone again. Sorry, let me just put that on silent, like I should have done before I started recording. So I can't go that way. Keep going up, I guess. Oh wait, yeah, this is still the bit we came down. Should be back towards where the boss was. Okay, fine. Keep trying to go up, I guess. Oh. Fell off the edge, didn't I? Well, that went surprisingly well. There's another boss up here. Oh, hello. Manamatu Churo Namen. Air of strength about me. Thank you. Is that it? Alright. Fine. Ooh, surprise dash attack. I can't go up there. I need a double jump. I'm pretty sure there is a double jump in the game. I think that's something else my friend told me. Oh, this is going far. Yes. Shortcuts are always good. This is probably a boss, isn't it? I think Joe did mention something about an easy boss being somewhere around here. I wouldn't mind an easy boss. Can't get there yet. How did I do that? Well, this sucks as a concept. That was cool. That was impressive. First time, no damage. I suck at the combat in this game, but you know what? I'm going to say the platforming, I'm not terrible at. Come across that. Oh, there we go. There's an boss in the way. Hold LT while on the ground or cling to wall to concentrate the force, release the button to blast forward and fly through the air. Cool. So that was that. I now just have it. LT. Nice. I just go until I hit something. Yeah, apparently so. Oh, I can press jump to come out of it as well, I think. Yep, press jump to come out of it. Okay, this is cool. Where can I use it? Well, those ones to the left are immediately obvious candidates, so let's just do that. Don't know if it damages enemies. I'm going to guess probably not. Oh, this is shit. I wonder if I can use it here. Is this different? I think this is different. This isn't the same room I was in, is it? No. Well, it's worth a try. Oh, come on. Dash too far? Is this worth it? Just for him? No. Yes. Piss. No, fuck it. Yeah, those ones were fairly easy. I think they know that you're going to be coming back this way and not perhaps going to be in the mood for a lot of that shit. What I was saying earlier about the platforming, I entirely take that back. Clearly that was bullshit. Right. Let's see what's over here. Oh god. Oh shit. I didn't know I could do that from one screen to the next. Oh, I'm back in the forgotten crossroads. Am I? Maps as I am, but yeah. I'm in Dirt Mouth. Ah, how about that? I'm at the top of the mountain. I'm guessing that's another dream now. Give that a quick go in a second. I just want to come and... Ah, yes. Okay.
Oh, jittery.
Yeah, but I wish I hadn't spoken to you. Change my mind.
Give all them, Math.
Okay, I've cleared you out. So there are a couple of merchants down in the place proper. I can try and find. Oh, that didn't actually start a boss fight. Alright, well, that will do for now. Got the thing set out to do. Cool. Thank you for watching. Come check back soon for more Hollow Knight. Please like and subscribe if you liked it and would like to subscribe. Awkward silence to finish. It's been a while. Awkward silence. All right. How are your parents? Good. Good. Oh no, actually, I know it. No, it's gone. It was on the tip of my tongue.